an exercise that's going to work the rear delt of the shoulder. So right back in here. So using resistance bands. You can either use a resistance band like this or a tube band like this that has a handle attachment. So first I'll show you the resistance band. You can just loop it around your rack, loop it around some sort of pole, just something you can work with. So, put it about chest high, shoulder high. Grab a hold of the other end. Take a step back so you've got some resistance. Start here with arm extended, hand facing down. You're gonna pull back, elbow back and high, and turn your hand out, all right? And then back in. Stance so you're stable and you can anchor down. Work ribs on one side, then switch. Again, hand down, draw the elbow up and back and turn the hand out. With the tube, it's the same thing, really. So, grab the handle if you have it, hand down, set your feet, anchor down, and draw back. This exercise reminds me of drawing back my Hoyt charger bow. There's actually a way I warm up for that. So elbow up, high and back, then switch, other side. And pick up the pace a little bit on this one. Since we're not really going too heavy on this one, you can go for higher reps, like 15 to 25 or higher, and go for speed. You'll really feel it right back behind the arm.